The common treatments for the conditions that I see range from simple conservative measures such as physical therapies, Pilates and physiotherapy and other physical options, through simple medications, over-the-counter medications initially, and then stronger prescription medications. Then we go through spinal injections, through to advanced techniques such as surgery and spinal cord stimulation.